Hi, I hope you will fine. Today I am going to discuss standard room size. Different room size we'll discuss here, like libraries, home office, bedrooms, master bathroom and garage. We will discuss here different standard room size which are used in drawings in our daily routine life. First of all, I am going to discuss about library. Here is the capital use, S for small, M for medium and L for large. S for small, M for medium and L for large. Here is for S, small library size is 12 by 12 in feet. All dimensions are in feet. And second is medium size of library. The dimensions are 14 by 18. And third one is the large. What is the large size of library you can use? 16 by 20. Similarly, library. Now we will discuss about home office. What are the dimensions of home office? For smaller room, it will be 10 by 8 by 10. Similarly, for medium size, it will be 12 by 14. 12 by 14. Now, for larger room, it will be 14 by 18. 14 by 18. Similarly, the mostly used in home is the bedroom. What are the dimensions of bedroom standard size? For smaller room, 10 by 10 feet, it will be enough for 2 persons. Similarly, if you want to construct medium room size, then it will be 12 by 12. And similarly, for large size room, it will be 14 by 16. Now further, we will move master bathroom. If you want to develop master bathroom for smaller size room, it will be 6 by 9, for medium 8 by 12, for large 10 by 16. Now I will move towards garage. If you want to develop small garage room, its dimension will be 12 by 18 and it will be enough for one car. If you have one car, then garage dimension for smaller room will be 12 by 20. If you want to develop for two cars, then we will develop medium garage, its dimension will be 20 by 20. Similarly, for large, it will be 24 by 24. And this was all about today's lecture. In next topic, inshallah, we will meet with further knowledge and further informations. Thank you so much.